of delay, Captain.
We're waiting, sir.
Waiting for what?
Private Doss.
Who's Private Doss?
I always dreamed about being a doctor, but didn't get much school. I can't stay here while all them go fight for me.
Don't you figure this war is just going to fit in with your ideas?
While everybody else is taking life, I'm gonna be saving it. And that's gonna be my way to serve.
This is a personal gift from the United States government designed to bring death to the enemy.
Well, I'm sorry, Sergeant. I can't touch a gun.
You don't kill.
No, sir.
You know, quite a bit of killing does occur in war.
Private Doss does not believe in violence. Do not look to him to save you on the battlefield.
I don't think this is a question of religion. I think this is cowardice.
I fell in love with you because you weren't like anyone else. You're saying you could go to prison.
But I don't know how I'm gonna live with myself if I don't stay true to what I believe. With the world so set on tearing itself apart, doesn't seem like such a bad thing to me to want to put a little bit of it back together.
Thanks so much, you guys. This film is amazing, and it's going to do what we hope. That's bring awareness to veterans, these heroes, the PTSD they deal with. Can you just explain why you wanted to be a part of something like that?
I think you hit the nail on the head. It's an amazing story, and it doesn't shy away from these big issues. I mean, Hugo Weaving's character in it is amazing to get that kind of perspective before you see what they go through in that way. You see what it does to them, and even all the way back then, where there wasn't even really a word, I think shell shock they used to say, and it's kind of sugarcoating it, you know, the kind of effects of it. But yeah, it's an amazing story that needs to be told, because there's such a preconceived idea of World War II and what the heroes did in it, and to see someone who is actually the bravest of heroes and the greatest of heroes, and to see that he's kind of the most loving person there is, it's very important that way.
You mentioned passing, you know, you had some affiliation with the Salvos, as they might call it, in Australia.
Yeah, we call them the Salvos.
And then maybe, Vince, I'm not sure if you did at some point in your life, but we're seeing that happen a lot. And the reason why we're here is the Army was part of the USO creation to help veterans as they return to the field. And many of that donor base still remembers how we served them on the front lines of World War One. I hope this can do that same thing for this new generation. Mm-hmm. Can you speak to the youth in regards to the message we hope this can bring to someone that watches this?
Well, I've been involved in the USO for a long time. I've been to Iraq and Afghanistan multiple times. I have a lot of family members who've served. My sister was in the reserves, my dad was in the Navy, and throughout going all the way back, I have relatives been in all the conflicts. So I like that the movie brings awareness to some of the struggles that folks go through after being in very extreme circumstances, the lack of support, the amount of support that people need, and also just the homage and respect deserved for the sacrifices that people make. And the Salvation Army is concerned, yeah, it's been obviously part and parcel to that for a long time.
And to think that nowadays we're just trying to raise awareness to continue to build shelter for homeless veterans, it's just a strange concept that we should not even be in that situation where we're begging the public to help.
But it questions a lot of things too. It's not just the public. It's what are the plans in place that are, you know, from higher up. So it is an odd situation, right, that you're going to conflicts a lot without a lot of declarativeness. And then at the same time, there seems to be a bit of a head in the sand when they come home. But I think it's important for stories to be told and for awareness to be brought to a lot of what we're asking of people, and then how difficult it is returning.
I think you guys are just amazing in the film. Saw it twice, saw early screening with a temp track, and just thought, this cast is just truly amazing. We really appreciate your work in this film, and we're gonna do what we can to get behind you guys all across the world.
Thank you. We appreciate your work as well.
Definitely appreciate your work.
Visit us sometime, and
we'd
what we're doing.
To. We'd really love to.
All right.
Thanks for everything.
Thanks so much.
Appreciate you, Travis.
Thank you.
God bless you,
brother.
Private Doss, you are free to run into the hellfire of battle without a single weapon to protect yourself.
I'm gonna get you home.
There's
something you gotta see.
Who did this?
That's the card.
We have to go back up tomorrow. And they're not gonna go up there without you. Help me.
You'll have to trust me.
You better come home to me.
Please, Lord, help me get one more. Help me get one more.